Hi angels, welcome to my channel. My name is Mariana and in today's video we're doing the May TBR. I'm so freaking excited. For May TBR, I'm joining two readathons, or that is the goal. I know that I like challenging myself, and I know that in the middle of May, I'm just gonna throw it out like I did in April. I always film these videos, and then I never stick to my TBR. But you know what? It's fun to just challenge myself. It's fun to find the books that I want to read and then lose all interest by the time the month comes. Before I get started, let's just talk about the two events that I am joining. I'm doing the final book support group, and then I'm also going to be doing the Desertathon. By the way, I can never pronounce it right. Is it Desertathon or Desertathon? It's just, it gets stuck in my throat, okay? The word tongues my tie. No, ties my tongue. First, we're gonna do the Desertathon thingy because we have a board, and I'm gonna get some dice and we're gonna roll the dice, see what we get, and then try to combine all the books with the final book support group prompts. So that way I don't get a massive TBR, but I can read one book for both TBRs, if that makes sense. Please forgive my makeshift board. I tried playing it on my tablet, but my tablet screen keeps dimming. So I improvised and I tried my best to replicate the board that Esme made. I'm sorry, Esme, I ruined your masterpiece. Now, I have three pieces of dye here, and we're just gonna roll them. If I land on orange, it's camel prompt. If I land on yellow, it's lion. Red is scorpion. Gray is elephant. And the brown here is wild card. So, we have cards here as well. I am playing team lion. If I go and land on yellow, and I read a book for this prompt, it means that I will get 2 points. Also, when it comes to cards and prompts, I'm just gonna choose the first card that I have and I'm gonna go like this. All right, let's start. We've got 12. That's good. 12. Oh, it's a lion prompt. We have read a book with a yellow cover. Team Lion also has this option that you can roll again, but you can only use this perk once. All right, let's try another one. We've got 8. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my goodness, that is great. We have another yellow prompt. All right, read a book with some type of an animal. We're gonna do 4 prompts in total. So we have 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can't make this up. We're landing on yellow territory every single time. All right. Read a book everyone has read but you. All right. And let's go for one final prompt. We've got 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. 13. It's number 44. It's red territory, which means deserted. Read a previous DNF, and I'm not doing that. I'm not. Let's try again. Good thing I'm team lion. All right, we have 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, another yellow. We have read a book randomly generated. How am I gonna tackle this?
All right, so there are 35 books on my physical TBR right now that I can get to. I'm not counting the books in a series that I haven't gotten to yet. So we have 35 books in total, and that's counting from my sister's shelf as well. 35 books, let's generate. 31. 26, 27, 28, 29. I guess it's this one then. We're reading Scythe by Neil Schusterman. I'm gonna go choose other books and then I'll be back and let you know what books I'm reading. All right, this was hard to figure out, but I think I've got a decent list of books here with me. I hope that I can get to as many as I can. First, we have randomly generated book, which is Scythe by Neil Schusterman. I think this is when everybody stops dying or something. Now, for the everyone has read but you prompt, I'm going with Illuminate by Amy Kaufman and Jay Kristoff because I need to finish this book. This also goes perfectly with final book support group readathon. I can kill 2 birds with 1 stone. Then we have book with type of animal. And for this one, I wasn't sure what to pick. because I'm not sure how broad this prompt is, but I'm stretching it a little bit. I'm going with Crown of Midnight by Sarah J. Maas because I need to read this book for my buddy read with Naomi from Through My Library, and we're reading one book a month. And so in this book, Selena Sargathian, she has a dog named Fleetfoot, I think, and so I'm just using that. It has an animal, it has a dog, and it has horses. I mean, then we have Yellow Cover, and for this one I don't have many yellow covers. It's either Illuminae or the book that I'm holding right now, and that is Sabriel by Garth Nix. And I don't know much about this book. It looks kind of deserty as well, but maybe it's not. Now apart from that, let's turn our attention to Steph's final book support group readathon, and I'm gonna have a few prompts here that I need to figure out. Now, for the final book prompt on the bingo board, I'm going to be going with The Beauty of Darkness by Mary E. Pearson. I read The Heart of Betrayal in April, so I need to finish this series. It's the final book, I need to finish it. The Steph's faves, I've already mentioned, I'm reading Illuminae by Amy Kaufman and Jay Kristoff, so this is gonna be two birds with one stone kind of situation. I might also do a series veteran, which is a prompt where you finish off a book that's been on your TBR for such a long time, and I'm putting Sweet Reckoning on it again. I'm so sorry. I know that for the past few months, this book has been on my TBR repeatedly, again with Illuminae. I should be ashamed of myself. I always say that I'm gonna read it, but I never take myself seriously, and that's the problem. I need to finish it. Apart from that, to finish off this desert-a-thon, I'm also adding on my TBR one desert book, which has been recommended by Esme, and that is The Wrath and the Dawn by Renee Adier. And Esme, the host of this readathon, has been talking about this book so much on her YouTube channel during her sprints. It's one of her favorite books, and I was supposed to read it in March, but I don't think I didn't get the chance to. And for this readathon, it's probably gonna be one of the first books that I pick up. Now, I'm gonna put Sweet Reckoning on my TBR as an optional book, but I don't have to actually pick it up because there are so many books that I already have on my TBR, and like I said, next month is gonna be chaotic. But so far, these, oh my god, they're so pretty together. These are gonna be the books that I need to finish. Obviously, adding The Beauty of Darkness, maybe Sweet Reckoning, The Wrath and the Dawn to the mix. I'm pretty happy with what I have on my TBR for May. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you're joining the Deserathon and you have your own TBR video, please send me the link down below. I would love to watch the video. And I'm just really excited. I feel like I have a decent assortment of books. It's not fantasy overload. It's just the right amount of fantasy mixed with other stuff. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a lovely, lovely day, and I will see you next time. Bye!